Hello, Internet. My name is Guillermo, and today we're going to be cooking tough jalapenos with tuna.
First thing you want to do is to grab your jalapenos. Slice them down the middle and also on the edge, horizontal and vertical. This step, you have to be a little gentle. Take out the seeds from the jalapenos. And for this dish, you don't need the jalapenos in. It's just not pleasant in the palate. Once you took all the seeds from the jalapenos, put them aside. Grab your salt, garlic, and onion and put them in a pot with boiling water. Also add bay leaves, oregano, cloves, and pepper. And finally, apple cider vinegar. Next step is to add your jalapenos into the boiling water. Stir them a little bit and leave them in the boiling water for 1 minute. This is called blanch. If you don't know what it is, Google it. After you remove the jalapenos from the hot water, put them in cold water. On a second thought, you didn't have to Google it, I just told you. Remove the jalapenos from the cold water and put them on paper towel to dry. Set them aside and let's work on the tuna. Tuna is in the bowl. Now we're gonna add tomato, onion, cilantro, lime. Notice how we don't waste any lime on this? So you wanna add some olive oil, salt, and pepper to season. Stir it up. Gently place the tuna filling inside of the jalapeno. Repeat this process for as many jalapenos as you have. And there you have them, tuna stuffed jalapenos. Just like my mom's.
I hope you liked this recipe, and if you did, give us a like. See you in the future.